Hey guys, EverythingAppleTuts here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to turn off all of the power to your iPod Nano 4G Chromatic. The trick with Apple, what they did with these was, they said if you hold down the play and pause button, it'll turn off the power. That is incorrect. That puts it on standby mode, and then when you click this, it'll turn automatically on. Even when in standby mode, it still sucks some power to keep this memorized and to keep it booted. So, the trick to turning off all of the power, you simply hold your center and menu button at the same time, and then after that hold down your center and left button. My finger is kind of holding it down even if you can't see it. And then this will happen. You cannot use your scroll to go through this, so instead you click your right and your left to go up and down, left being up, right being down. You want to go down to sleep, which is the second one, and then hit your center button, then hit deep sleep. Then lock your iPod, because if you click any button, it'll start to boot it again. This turns off all of the power to your iPod. It's not taking any power anymore. Hold on. It's a little dirty. Okay. Now, in order to turn it back on, you just simply unlock. And that'll happen. And then it'll boot up like normal. And right now, the power is clearly back on. So, I'm going to go through it one more time. Just make sure that the viewer understands it. Okay, I'm going to try and reshow this. Okay, hold your menu and center button down at the same time, and then as soon as your screen goes black, hold your center and left button. This will happen. Whoops. This will happen. Menu backs out of it. You can do a bunch of things here. Hold on, let me show you. LCD color pattern to test and see if your LCD screen is working right. All this does is goes through a bunch of color patterns. Hold on. One sec. Popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride. So, now just go down to sleep. And deep sleep it, lock it, and now all of the power on your iPod 4G Chromatic is off. So thanks for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe, and like. This is Everything Apple Tuts, and I just taught you how to turn off all of the power on your iPod Nano 4G Chromatic. Thanks for watching. Once again, please subscribe. Goodbye. Like 3-6.